Kendra Horn is flailing, saying the right things on TV, but turning her back on oil and gas jobs while in D.C., wasting critical months on impeachment while the pandemic was looming, but wasted no time stuffing her campaign coffers with liberal special interest and lobbyist money. So really, one could say Kendra Horn is just a proxy vote for Nancy Pelosi. But she voted for that too. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.